define it as series because, well, I was going for it, so. Puyo. rod, I hit the wrong button. Alright, so we're gonna be doing this. I'll tell you what I mean. Oh yeah, I made this comic book that's cool, like basically references the playthrough of
Thank you.
kind of get the... Not the falling off thing, because there are holes right there. Still got like a lot of lives on me, so no worries. Better. How did I die? How did I die? I think I'll try to take the wait, I can't take the other route. Looks like I'm gonna have to like tail to the Yeah, I'm still gonna get myself some more lives when I play this again, because I'm still trying to get that fifth chaos. I think I was too close. I mean, keep in mind that you guys know, it might feel like I'm not sure how I can beat this. I'm like, I can also restart the level, which gets me back to, which gets back to chaos.
Yeah, a little tight. I cannot breathe.
I gotta say, Vega did. 50,000, so I know there won't be another extra life for me, so basically off Sonic Mania. But I won't do it. Yeah. Ooh, I have 100. Alright, now this is the part where I said about Sonic Mania. Oh yeah, it's about that Sonic Mania. And yeah, I really like that. So, here's me. And then I got all the money. That's not what really happened. Like, I have a huge You know what, I'll animate it to when on the track, so I can just show you guys what the comic is like. But okay, how about if I do tip? So there's me, and I was saying to myself that I got all of the rings, and then I, you know, etc, etc. But like all I know about SDK Pro 11, oh wait, sorry. And what I was gonna say was that about, I think I kept saying about me. So anyways, I was like in a lot of like tubular tubes, just like how I got to the boss, and that's the same way how I got there. And instead of Dr. Eggman, it was my evil clone SDK Pro. Evil SDK Pro, sorry. And he said that he was surprised to see me. So, and he called, and I'm like, what is this anyway? And then I was like, what is this? And he says, it's called the Mean Bean Machine, which that machine was spelled of a E-A-N instead of an I-N-E, like how it's usually spelled. Because, you know how you spell machine, right? M-A-C-H-I-N-E? Yeah, that's how you spell machine. But, like, what I wanted to say was that I'm like, that is not how you spell it. And Yolistic is like, I know that! And then we started doing a play pop it. But then I'm like, how do I even know? No, and then one thing that I know of, and that is that I was like, I don't even know what's going on! And I'm just spamming the joystick. And then he's like, better luck next time, with a sneer on his face. And then I was like, how a person gets knocked out by Eggman and then you lose your life. Which I still managed to stay alive, so I had Tet, my Club Penguin, on my side, and he was Tails, and he's like, still can't be managed to beat Evil SDK Pro, huh? And then he picked me up like how I usually grab Tails. He's like, let's go find an expert. And then we were back with the Mean Bean Machine part, and then Evil SDK Pro's like, are you ready to lose? And then I'm like, no, because I got Errol on my side. And yes, Errol from Puyo Puyo. Errol, Nadja, Arlie, Arl. I tend to call her Errol a lot because that's how you mainly pronounce it, but like, meh. But like, you know, SDK Pro is like, well, I'm gonna beat you guys no matter what. And then I'm like, Errol, look at the sign and tell me what to do. And she's like giving me a thumbs up and she's like, okay. And then in one of the panels, it kind of looks like you're doing DDR. Well, Dance Dance Revolution, if you guys want to say it that way. But like another thing of what I know of the comic, and then Yul's DK is like, ah, that's just cheating. And then he just got knocked out with a big avalanche. And then he's like, I'll get you! And then me and Errol just give ourselves a high five. Then I'm like, well, act two clear, I guess. I mean, that was the reference. But anyways, guys, that'll be it for today, and hope to see you guys next time. Bye-bye! And also be on the lookout for my Sonic Generations playthrough, and my Sonic Generations finale and Sonic Mania playthrough. They'll be coming soon. Wink, wink. See you later!